The Boy Scouts of America is changing its name to Scouting America to make everyone feel welcome into the youth organization. It first allowed girls into Cub Scouts in 2018 and then into the full program the next year. Now, more than 176,000 girls and young women are currently enrolled in Boy Scouts programs. The change will take place next February. The Scouts' mission remains the same, teaching young people to be prepared for life.